rain in Las Vegas. I'm going to take you through that and the rest of the action that happened at Las Vegas Motor Speedway this weekend right now on the Weekend Recap. Hey everyone, I'm Sam Spinelli, and let's go over everything that happened this weekend at Las Vegas Motor Speedway. In the NASCAR Gander Outdoors Truck Series, their two practices were led by Johnny Sauter and Matt Crafton. Taking the pole for the 200-mile race was going to be Kyle Busch. Not only did he qualify on the pole, he won Stage 1, Stage 2, and won the race, giving him his 53rd NASCAR Gander Outdoors Truck Series win. In the NASCAR Xfinity Series, their two practices were led by Justin Allgaier and Justin Haley. And qualifying was rained out in Las Vegas, putting Cole Custer at the starting position for the 300-mile race. Leading Stage 1 was Cole Custer, leading Stage 2 was Tyler Reddick, and winning again for the second night in a row was Kyle Busch. And in the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series, their two practices were both led by Austin Dillon. Qualifying on the pole for the 400-mile race was Kevin Harvick. Leading Stage 1 of the race was Kevin Harvick, leading Stage 2 was Joey Logano, and winning the race was Joey Logano, giving him his first win of the 2019 season. And that's all the action from Las Vegas Motor Speedway. I hope you enjoyed. I'm Sam Spinelli, and I'll see you next week.
For more videos, make sure to visit accelerationnation.com. And remember that all kids 12 and under are free to all NASCAR Xfinity Series and NASCAR Gander Outdoors Truck Series races.